Today's word is galvanize, spelled G-A-L-V-A-N-I-Z-E. Galvanize is a verb that means to cause people to take action on something that they are excited or concerned about. Here's the word used in a sentence from the Louisiana Advocate by Dwayne Jenkins. I think circumstances we've been through helped get us to this point. Whether it is the natural disaster, the pandemic, or some of the tough losses, all of it helped galvanize this team. Luigi Galvani was an Italian physician and physicist who, in the 1770s, studied the electrical nature of nerve impulses by applying electrical stimulation to frogs' leg muscles, causing them to contract. Although Galvani's theory that animal tissue contained an innate electrical impulse was disproven, the French word galvanisme came to describe a current of electricity, especially when produced by chemical action. English borrowed the word as galvanism, and shortly after, the verb galvanize came to life.